Bonjour guys, welcome to a brand new FIFA 20 pack opening, and today guys, obviously we do have the FUT Champions Rewards and as well the Division Rival Rewards. Guys, Messi is available in the red FUT Champions, therefore I had to put a retro Barcelona key. Today we are all rooting for Barcelona,
yes.
If you know what I mean. Nonetheless, boss, destroy the like button, over 1000 likes, that will be mental, and make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel to not miss those weekly FUT Champs rewards. Today we do have 5 sets of rewards to open,
exactly.
Therefore more chance of seeing either Messi, Lewandowski, Robertson, N'Golan, and I think
there's as well Van de Beek.
Van de Beek.
Van de Beek, no.
It's a good player, Vincent.
It's a good player.
Don't make fun out of Van de Beek, he's a great player.
He's a great player, as we played with him at the start of the year, the man was a baller. Nonetheless, me and myself, I'm wearing a Liverpool kit, simply for the fact I want to see Andre Robertson. Alright,
okay.
Boss, I know that Andre Robertson is a great player in that FIFA, therefore we potentially want to pack him on the RTG, even though we have Roberto Carlos. Nonetheless, right now we took the untradeable rewards, and we are on Freddy's account. Freddy does support Man United. It's sad that Man United will not have a UCL have a version, boss, this year, but potentially the new batch on Friday will have a Europa League, you know, card with like Rashford or Martial. That can be pretty sick from EA Sports, our online brothers. Pogba is too much in my opinion, but that can be great nonetheless. Martial, Rashford, or Van Bissaka.
Us on our road to glory, boss, no FIFA points, we're gonna keep all of our division rival rewards simply for the fact tomorrow I expect a lot of big names in the second batch of UCL Live, someone like maybe Mbappe, Neymar, at least one big PSG player. If you have not watched yesterday's video, we did pack madness on the road to glory, so we're not gonna spoil you anything. Go watch the video after if you don't want to be spoiled. Nonetheless, boss, right now we're gonna open those 250k packs on Freddy's account.
Oh, I thought that was potential. Okay, nonetheless, it's an inform. No, it's not an inform, it's a Spanish board left back. Is it gonna be Grimaldo?
Okay, I'll take it.
It was in form last week.
Mane is one of them, obviously. Mane, Son, Kanté, Mahrez.
But nonetheless, boss, as well, like with those 5 sets of rewards, I expect one Messi. I think, boss, but there's more chance of us seeing Messi, you know, in our screen in front of us. But in my opinion, bros, it will be hella tough. It will be hella tough. We already seen some people on Twitter who pack the GOAT.
If you want to see Red Messi, you finish GOAT 3. Perfect. Perfect.
It is indeed, boys. It is indeed. So the team of the week, we already seen it, you know, Van de Beek, Arzic, N'Golan, Robertson, Lewandowski, Messi, 3-2-1, please hit Sports for the first one of today. And it's gonna
be Barella.
Barella.
Aïe aïe aïe.
Oulololololo. Okay, I'm gonna do the second one. Aïe aïe aïe. Even if Lewandowski, boys, will be sick, I won't lie.
Alex Telles, that's actually a great pull. That's actually a great pull. For this team of the week, this is a pretty poor selection of picks, but Alex Telles, man, he's gonna be an absolute beast in game.
You're rocking still with Ajaxa, then you take the, you know, but nah, nobody plays nowadays with the Ajax team, unless you have to do the challenges, boss, for to get the icon swap. But I don't think even they require like a Eredivisie team.
No, I don't think
like
so.
That.
I mean, with the way FIFA is going at the moment, EA Sports are really pushing the competitive aspect of out of everybody, and this is why people, so many people are quitting FIFA this early this year, boss, simply for the fact that nobody wants to sweat their balls off every single goddamn game. Even ourselves, boss, honestly, right now, miss, like, we're just playing against some scrubbers during the week just to have fun, trying out new teams. That's just the way we do it, because playing Division Rivals, boss, it's too much sweat, especially when we're in Division 1 or Division 2. Let us know, bros, in the comment section down below, first of all, how are your rewards, and in which division are you guys in, and did you really get yourself to complete all of those objectives?
Icon. Yeah, to complete all those objectives to get potential icons. So, but that's as well, boss, a great lesson that the FIFA community needs to retain. It's like the first batch will be fairly simple, you know, compared to the second batch, which makes more sense, because at the end of the day, is that a good one?
No, that's not
because at the end of the day, boss, all the people that completed all those 12 objectives within the first batch, you know, icon swap objective, well, if they want to go for Drogba, they will have to complete the 12 over, you know. So I think that was as well a smart move from EA Sports to put at first the easy objective, and then for the second batch that we received last Monday, they're gonna put the hard one, you know. It's tough out there, brother. So no, we didn't pack anything good out of Freddy's account. Let's move on into the second account.
On to Jesse's account, bros. Right now we're gonna pick the Division Rivals tradable, the rewards, boss.
Yes.
We do get Let me see what we do get.
A 50k pack, a mega pack, and a 15k pack, okay. Brothers. Hopefully we can pack him a sick road to the final card, or even a good inform, someone like Alex Telles, someone like Nangolan. That can be pretty sick, boss. And let us know as well in the comments if you guys already played with that Orsic guy. Because in my opinion, boss, we will most likely pack him, you know. So let us know, guys, if he's good or not. No matter what, I think if we pack him, we're gonna have to play with him as a super sub, this future champion. So let's open that 15k pack, boss. And let us know in the comments right now, how are your rewards? Because we forgot to ask you that question at the start of the video. Did you guys were lucky? Did you guys pack Messi? Did you guys pack as well Nangolan, Telles? Those type of great player. And with Liam yesterday, we looked at the card of Lewandowski. Lewandowski was actually a great card. He can be a great striker, but the lack of pace isn't ideal for that card. So maybe if you guys pack him, play with him as a cam. Guys can play with him as a cam, I do actually think he can do the job there, because he does have a great passing and an amazing shooting.
Yes, or as a second, as a two striker formation with someone like either Royce, Werner, someone pretty pacey. Therefore, you can get the best out of the Lewandowski and the other player. Ooh, boys, right now the flares are looking hot, but it's no workout, all right? Right now we do get Anthony Lopez, 85 rated. Can you hide someone like Lucas behind, maybe?
I hope so. Oh.
So well.
Okay. See, this is a buzz. I will actually advise you right now, if you guys have a lot of coins, invest into those Lemar. Because Lemar is, every single time there's a good SBC, his price is like, is rising up big time. So if you guys have some spare coins, right now this is the moment to invest into those players that can be great for SBCs. You know, guys, those 83, 84. Make sure to invest in those.
Base account player, I think we will open it tomorrow. Alright, guys, so make sure you guys stay tuned on the matter, because that's going to be, I think, one of the only base account player pack that we will open this year, boss. Potentially for the second, the second batch of icon swaps, but that's going to be something to look forward to. Jesse, let us know, bro. Jesse in the DM, obviously, bro. Which icon would you like to pack like that? We can guarantee you that Chiqui Eusebio or Chiqui Hernan.
Pelé.
You know what I mean? Pelé, Hernan, those big pulls. Oh, this is a shocking 50k pack, boys. Goal to rewards.
Yes.
Famos. Come on.
Please, hit spots. Be kind to my boy Jesse.
Come on. First one. Come on.
I mean, at this stage, I will take the highest rated, but whew. All right, let me be.
No, please. I felt it. Telles again.
It's not that bad, boys, at the end of the day, because it's a really usable left back, in my opinion, and you can link him up fairly easily.
Yes, he can.
So he can sell Ferland Mendy. I don't think maybe Telles is better than Ferland Mendy, but that can be usable for sure, brother. Three tradable packs, I hope to potentially pack a road to the final. And bros, the road to the final flag, I gotta admit, yesterday when we pack it,
absolutely,
I was like, wow, oh, that's a good player. Oh. Man,
you see the flare is huge. Right. It's a hot flare, dude. Honestly, it's a hot flare, but it doesn't really give out some workout right now, boss.
Yeah. That's a good one. That's a hell of a good one.
I think that's an inform.
It's an inform. It's Belgium inform, Nangolan? No, it's dessert. Ah, boss.
You know, this guy tweeted out the other day that like he feels sorry for everybody that will pack him instead of Messi. I rate when pro football players are on Twitter. I think that's just hilarious. Someone like Ben Yedder as well, boys. Make sure you guys go follow Ben Yedder. He's an absolute gem on Twitter. So, boys, this pack is alright, actually. Joe Mario, we're going to send everything to the trade pile.
Yes.
And those will discard.
Bra Mega Pack, those generally can give out compared to the Mega Pack. Now, let's open pray. Oh, that's a good one. Man, those, I don't know.
It's fine. We move on. That's gonna be Jorginho. That's not the best part.
A few moments later.
Right now we're on Luke's account and we're gonna take the untradeable rewards, boss, for division rivals. Obviously, boss, any big pulls will be awesome on Luke's account. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Luke. He does have a YouTube channel. We will link it in the description down below. We do have a 250k pack. That's gonna be juicy. Even though the 50k packs this year, boys, let me know in the comment section, but I don't think they are really that good.
No.
The 100k packs could be alright, but they are not the best. They were not as good as like FIFA 17 and FIFA 18, in my opinion.
Yes.
Nonetheless, bros, alright? If we can pack in UCL road to the final card, that will be just insane, because right now they are in it for the money, as we said before. If you have like a non-usable icon out of untradeable rewards, that's great, you know, you still pack an icon. But if you have like someone like Barisi, you cannot really play with
Cannavaro. I don't think
you're in it for the flex. You're in it for the flex.
Yeah. Oh my god. It's Spanish. Samamid? Ah, it's Pareo.
Pareo. That's gonna be the first walkout after this, boss. We won't complain.
Those LEC6 one day when they will be acquired from SBC, bros, you'll be happy that you packed. You will be happy, boss. That is untradeable nonetheless. Nothing else in that pack, so let's quickly discard that. And let's move on into the next mega pack. And we packed as well a walkout out of a mega pack. That's a fairly good achievement, boss. This is in the head, but for me, this is the more 50k packs you open, the less chance you get, basically, boss.
Oh yeah, this is not just shocking. Out of the 50k pack, you don't even get a board. Wow. Second and last 50k pack. Allez, vamos!
Vamos, vamos, boys.
50k pack.
Drop that pack. Look.
Drop it,
like. Oh! Oh my god, bros. It gets me every time.
I didn't.
Is it Goretzka? No, it's gonna be Kedira or Emre Can.
Kedira,
because Emre Can as well, boss. That's quite sad story because he could have left Juventus this summer, but as soon as the transfer window was closed, Maurizio Sarri just said to him, yeah, you're not gonna play the Champions League this year. And I think that's quite sad, boss. That management for Maurizio Sarri, I don't really read it, to be fair, because Emre Can, of course, it's not the biggest enemy that football ever
had. He's talented,
you know, he's still quite young. I think he's like 25, 26, 24. And that's quite sad to not see a player like this in the Champions League.
But if Sarri didn't pick him, that's for a reason, for sure. So, bros, Gold wants to win from Gold 3, Gold 2, Gold 1. And after, we do have two sets of Elite Wars, including ours. So, bros, why not we're going to do a big variety of rewards. We do get two 100k packs, two player pick special item, 50k coins, bros. So right now, we're in it for the money. Come on.
Yes. Those are tradable and those are, please, luxe reward.
Come on, those are untradable, mate.
Yeah, but those...
Oh, look. Teles again, bro. What is up with Teles? We take him, obviously, boss.
Ah, let me do the last one for my boy. Look, no pack of dreams. Please hit sports.
Oh, you actually pack Orsic.
It's actually decent, boss. It's actually decent. I don't actually think that's the...
What are those stats?
Lozano, but those are crazy. Imagine if he gets a 13 form. We still have 200k packs to open. Please, boss, we're still hunting for that road to the final cards, boss. I'm not gonna lie. I know it's hard to pack them, but we have opened a lot of packs yet. And it's not a white card. It's a board, though. Can it be a great board?
Spanish.
It's a Spanish board. It's a Spanish board. So, I mean, is it gonna be... It's gonna be Saul,
I think. Saul
85, which is ideal.
Not bad.
Not that bad, bro.
Last 100k pack. Vamos. Come on, EA Sports. Come on, at least a walkout in form. Or you see alive. Can we do it? Oh, that's a big one.
Is it a big one? That's it's a big one. One.
That's
Argentinian?
A big one.
French? Who is that? Lafouy! Oh, no. Boss, no. We could have expected to pack Payet, boys. As PSG fans, of course. Something huge, but nah. Oh, yo.
That dynamic picture is pretty sick, I won't lie.
It is pretty sick, but I don't like the logo, boys. I don't like the logo. Shout out to all the Marseille fans over there, but yeah, if you know.
A few moments later.
Right now, we're going to open Anand's reward, bros. Honestly, Anand finishes elite every single time. He does get an insane amount of packs for us. So, massive shout out to him. Right now, we're going to take the Treadable.
Yeah.
Or should we take the coins? I don't know. He didn't tell us, but he finished rank 1 in Division Rivals. And I think that's in Division 1 as well.
Yes, because Ultimate Pack was it's Division 1. And there is a Mega Pack. Well, you know my opinion about Mega Pack. I already said it earlier. If we can have something above 86, it's gonna be awesome, brothers.
Allez, come on. Did we take... Oh, no, we should have maybe take the coins, man. He didn't let us know in the DMs.
Yeah, and we guessed it. But potentially, if we can pack him a sick player in the ultimate pack, that can be fairly huge. Nonetheless, Anand, I'm gonna send you all those players into the transfer because, like I said, I think it was 2 days ago. Rana, boss, make sure to check your club. If you want to make some coins, Rana, check your club because all your non-rares are going for something. And I know, boss, for a fact, if you want to make some, like, what, 30, 40k, 50k easily, check your club and it's gonna be Gucci, boss, for you. Ultimate pack for Anand's account. And I want to see the wildcard, Rana. Please, hit sports. Show me that wildcard, Rana.
Should have taken the coins, man. Brazilian centimeter.
Who is that?
Arthur. That's a good player in real life. That's a Barcelona player. It's not the Barcelona player that we want. We want to see Boz right now. We even want to see Griezmann.
Oh, yeah. Shocking, Boz. Oh, my God.
Send everything to the transfer list.
Without Arthur, we'll have get no board, Boz.
Oh, man.
Out of Ultimate Pack.
This is why, Boz. For Black Friday, Boz, please don't put any FIFA points. You will regret it.
Oh man. Oh. Any four and that's it. Imagine un ultimate pack, il est même pas que brawl. Absolutely shocking, boss. Absolutely shocking.
Yeah, just doing madness, bro.
Please announce this, man. Every single week for like a month now, we said to EA Sports, please. Anan is the guy that needs to be rewarded, bros. The man does have a road to glory, always finishes elite. Please, EA Sports, for once be kind. For once be kind and give us a good red player pick.
He told us his red player pick since the start of Future Champions have always been bad.
It's Van de Beek. It's the cheap red elite.
It's the cheap red elite. It's the Tesco elite. Alright, bros. Come on, second player pick. It's actually a joke, man. It's actually a fucking joke. Let's take Foster.
Please.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Anand, this one is for you. Anand, this one is for you.
It's absolutely ridiculous.
But now you can do the Future Champions upgrade potential.
100k pack and one elite pack. Come on. Come on, EA Sports. Damn, this is a good people account, bro. Alright, this is Road to Glory people. Reward them. Keep them on the game. Alright, it's a walkout. Can be 84. Cam. Royce, please be Royce. Please be Royce. It's the cheap Royce. It's Julian Brandt.
Royce would have been going for like what? Like at least 200k. Huh?
150k, I think.
At least.
Yeah, because of the market crash, people just literally panic sell all of their.
And we packed the GOAT, we packed Lingard.
Ooh. The young prospect.
No, we packed the dance GOAT.
Elite Team of the Week pack guarantees 3 Team of the Week players. Nainggolan will be awesome. Messi will be the best. Lewandowski will be great as well. Can we see a walkout?
It is a walkout, but that can be Payet. That's not Payet. Who is Portuguese? Right back, Ricardo Pereira. Yes, money has been made. Money has been made, boys, right there. It's at least 70,000 coins, if I'm not wrong. At least 70k for Elite Team of the Week pack.
It's not 30,000 coins discard pack, which is the most important. Alright, bros. Kappa.
We had three defenders, though. We had three defenders. So, Ricardo Pereira, it's at least, I think, in my opinion, 80,000 coins.
Right now, let's move on into our Elite Field Champions account, bros. And I'm absolutely shitting myself.
What have I got myself into? Oh, I'm fucking shitting myself.
As you can see, guys, right now we're on the road to glory and it's time to open our Food Champions rewards. Bros, honestly, right now I'm absolutely stressed. I don't know why, because like at the end of the day, this is like the best time of the week. You need to open your rewards. We finished ranked 1 in Division 2, so we'll get a lot of great packs for tomorrow, guys. We're going to keep them so like that we can do a proper pack opening for the batch 2. And bros, as well, we will do the Future Champions Premium upgrade. You guys yesterday in the comment section were like, guys, you know what? YOLO it. You guys are right. I mean, if we're not going to use those red players, one half do we need them in the club?
Let's not do it right now. Let's do it after a raid because maybe we can pack some few shears. And I don't want to potentially put Pjanic, you know, 87.
Yeah, you're right.
Or 86, Papu Gomez. So let's open our Future Champions rewards right now, guys. Bros, Elite Reward. Leave a fat thumbs up, brothers. That was the hardest Elite to get because we knew Messi would have been in the team of the week, therefore, really like
sweat a balls off, dude. Yeah, we gotta say like this, you know, Future Champions, it's all about the sweat.
And even if we got no one, brothers, we're gonna do a Future Champions, you know, so. We're gonna have 4 red player picks, please.
Wow, no!
So, boys, I said yesterday to one of my friends, his name is Joe. I'm gonna do a quick shout out if we pack you Payet because that. Our friend Joe is from Marseille, but take Payet, but we're gonna put him as a Future Champions upgrade, probably. Alright. Now I wanna do a shout out to Lionel Messi.
Allez, come on, Messi!
Please! Please! It's a shitter. Alright, final one, brothers, I don't expect much. Please, no. It's sports. Oh, it's fine. Yeah! Frustrating. But we're gonna take Orsic.
Yeah, and it's gonna
be Alan as well could have been great. So we're gonna put Payet and Foster into the Premium Future Champions upgrade. What right after opening the tradable packs, boys, right now? So the 100k pack that we're gonna open right now, where is it? Where's the 100k pack? Okay. 3, 2, 1. Allez, this is the moment where we need to make cons to upgrade the center back. Can we have a wildcard? Can we have potential an icon? It's a walkout. It's a walkout. It's a Brazilian walkout. It's CDM. It's Cas. Ah. Oh, I thought maybe it would have been Fabinho.
No,
Fabinho is 85 as well. Casemiro, who can he have behind? A tricky 86 or 85 maybe.
Yeah, so Casemiro might be able to sell him for like 10-15,000 coins. Yeah, 15,000 coins, yes. Which is not too bad. Summer. But for 100k pack, we lose a lot of coins if we did open this pack with coins.
Coins need to be made right there, but
I'm quite surprised we didn't see none of the N'Golan, Lewandowski, Robertson, and Messi in the red player picks.
Please.
Ooh. Absolutely got it, dude.
Let's move on into the Future Champions Premium Upgrade, boys.
Come on, let's submit it, boys. And vamos!
Let's submit it as well, Doucouré, because we're never going to play with Doucouré. We're never going to play with him. Yes, would you like to submit it? Yes, brothers. Oh, la, 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 la.
Let me take a screenshot, actually. This is a sick logo. All right, boys.
The face of fear, boys, when I know. In our eyes. You hate to see it. You hate to see it.
Please, come on. One, two, three. Come on. Please, please, please. Please. No! What? What is it, 36, man? Putain! Teles, putain! Absolutely ridiculous, man! What the?
We gambled. We gambled, we lost, boys. We gambled, we lost. At the end of the day, this is not the end of the world. It's worst in life. Trust me, brothers. We're gonna come back stronger tomorrow, potentially, with a road to the family.
That's gonna take me a while to get back over this.
Bros, no matter what, we move on here. We move on. If you guys have enjoyed today's video, leave a big thumbs up. If you guys want to see the pack opening that we will do tomorrow and as well some more future champions to watch throughout the year with hopefully some better luck, make sure to subscribe, brothers. Thank you guys so much for the support. My name is Vincent.
My name is Liam. Have a good rest of your day. We catch you guys tomorrow.
Au revoir.